Hey there, Bug Watchers. Welcome back to BuggyBot Plays Blood Bowl 2. Queuing up with S.G.U. today. The conceders are out in full force. I've already had two people concede before even getting into a game with me. And as a result, I ended up leveling up Garbage Truck again. And I think I basically, Gray D.Bot Edible ended up getting a level, and I didn't really want it, so I fired him and just picked up another one. What else have we got? I finally got the security gate, decided on that, figure it's probably the best option for me out here. Haven't decided on a sponsor yet. You know what? I think the Cult of Happy Serenity works. They're good folks. We just want friends, right? Right? There we go. So SGU's coming together a little bit here. We finally got some guard on the team, which I feel is much needed. We're pretty close. A couple of guys are very close to leveling up and getting us some much needed block. Oh look, another Nurgle. That's gonna be a thing. Alright, he's got more block. He's also only got one killer. Yeah, we can work with this. We might be able to beat this. It really kind of just depends. Did he take any inducements? My inducements. Go ahead and take a babe. This is going to be a bloody game, guys. This is very much going to be one of pain and destruction. The good news is, I have dodgers, and it doesn't seem that he does. At least I didn't see any. This could be rough. This could be a Nurgle mirror. It's going to be grindy as fuck and pretty boring on it. At least that's my guess. They do tend to go that way. There we go. And he's on defense. He lost and he chose defense? That's really weird. Alright. He's also only got three guys with guard. He does have more block than me. That's a bit of a problem. He's also got a tackler. But, again, I'm not seeing any dodgers. And he doesn't have a bench. That's brave, honestly. In a system where I will consistently and happily crunch people, no bench is essentially asking me to... It's asking me to hurt somebody and make it work out really well. I'm probably going to go for, some nasty stomps. Is this really the setup I have at the moment? What's going on here? Sweltering heat is a big deal. That is a nasty deal. It also actually kind of makes my bench even more valuable. Because people who are off the pitch are not affected by sweltering heat. So I've got basically two people I'm assured to have on the pitch next turn. Or next drive. That's kind of a big deal. That is not where you want him, that's for certain. Because I will murder the shit out of him. We need to get rid of him. That's pretty obvious. If he leaves this guy on the line, I'll take a swing at him. I don't see why I wouldn't. Do I have a guard piece? I do right here. Why don't I go ahead and grab you, too. Put you up there. You up there. Yeah, that way we have a few options when it comes to our Beast of Nurgle. Put you on here. Put you back here. Put you over here. May as well put our Mighty Blow up here to punch things. Yeah. Have our rotters around to foul if necessary. We've got a good situation going on there. There we go. Save setup. Sure. I'm not picky. I just need to save something. But putting this on the line against a claw piece, that was dangerous. That's interesting. And kind of, I think, actually more affecting of me than him. That is not how we wanted this to start. Fuck me. Fair enough. I guess I earned that by taking the non-block first. Do we do it again? We do not do it again. That's the good news. Why don't we go ahead and punch you? Thank you. That would have been a nice injury roll. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and punch this guy. And I think... No, I can't really hit him, can I? Not very well. Then... It certainly wouldn't hurt. Why don't we go ahead and get a rotter to stomp? Wouldn't hurt to have this guy over here. Yeah, who do we want to stomp is the question. Let's take you. Kill a man today. That would be helpful. Immediate failure. Not really working out in these first rolls, am I? Three threes in a row, though. That's kind of funny. Put you right on up here to keep that blocked, and then we'll have you start to pick up the ball and see where you're going to get. Excellent. That is helpful. Let's go ahead and move you over. We don't want you getting caught by anything nasty. Boy, I am just... That first turn was, honestly, guys, pretty ugly. I fucked up. I fucked up a lot. Should have opened it with block, didn't open it with block. That was a dumb thing to do. That's always asking for trouble. Yeah, he's gonna get the punch. Fair enough. But it's still gonna be a one dice, no matter what. That's nice. It's gonna have to be a one die against a guy who doesn't have block. That's asking for that guy to get served. Because I can most definitely make that work for me. Yeah, that's still a one die. There he goes. Now he's getting it. What are you doing, buddy? Surely you don't plan on fouling with a Pestigore. That would be silly. No. Okay. Works for me. Not too damaging, not too scary. I can absolutely work with it. Not a frightening blitz, really. Who am I hitting? That's the question. I would like to hurt one of his block pieces, and preferably one of his guard pieces. If I can make that work, it's the best move. Did he just try to... What the fuck? Wow, that was fortunate for him. Because that was not a smart move at all. That, in fact, was pretty fucking terrible. Alright. Why don't you... clear some of this out for me. That's a good start. Skip. Let's go ahead and stand you up. We don't need you to be too crazy at the moment. If you want to stab him, I wouldn't mind it. Wouldn't mind that one bit. stand you back here because we don't want you getting murdered too badly. Yeah, gotta keep the killer safe. Why don't we go ahead and push this guy over? If we can get him off the pitch, it certainly would not hurt things. All right. Not where he wants to be at all. You're gonna come for that. Why don't you go ahead and head over here? This is a pretty safe spot, and I may be able to do some pretty solid damage if I can... If I can get a good hit on him, it would be nice. I can't really get many more assists, though, can I? No, not without some GFIs. We can see how that goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then stomp. Sure, let's find out. I don't mind continuing to press this advantage as hard as I possibly can. Numbers is going to be a big thing this game. Nothing interesting. I'm pretty happy to have you here. You, I'm happy to move here. Probably should have kept him down here, but these guys can't reach, and if he's breaking this way, then he's not keeping this place guarded. Because I can definitely... That was nice. That was a good start. Another wouldn't hurt. Killing off his Pestigors would actually decrease his ball handling, which would be pretty nice. That is incredibly risky. Especially, but he's okay. Problem is, that's still asking for that guy to get punched. Because this guy has guard. But he gets the stun, that helps. Okay. He can't stand that guy up. Where do I want this to go? Honestly, I'm pretty tempted to bring all these guys back here just to kill him. To kill his ball handler would be a really good blow. That is putting that... Oh no, now I can kill his... Now I can kill that guy. Actually, I'm pretty happy at that idea. In fact, I'll probably go for it. I can just lock up both those guys. That's really dangerous for him, actually. I don't think he realizes I can still walk this way. Like, that's completely an option. It's not that hard, even. Okay. Sure, make more GFIs while I just cycle back this way without really too much effort. And while you cram your fastest movement guys all the way over here. Okay. You. Step to here. All right, let's go ahead and do this. No fucking knockdown. I would really like to greet it, but I kind of can't. Stay. We're gonna make sure that, actually, you know what? We are gonna follow. And what we're gonna do put these guys on it. So that when next turn rolls around, he has to deal with that. Where do I want you? Alright, I want a rotter here. I want you down here. You come to here. And then you come over to here. What I need is for some of this to start doing work. It's not been very helpful so far. I need one of these hits to do something nice. It would just be helpful. It would be very nice. Perfect. That's very helpful as well. Skeep. Let's see, you come on over to here. You. Stand to here, actually. Force him to take that. He wants to move that beast. This guy is in trouble. And he can't move far enough to help him. So essentially, I'm going to beat the ever-loving bejesus out of him as fast as I possibly can. Yes, focus on hitting the beast. That's the plan. That's the plan I like to see, because it's terrible. I'm gonna have to turn those off. There's just so many freaking skills going on right there. Oof. It is busy. Yeah, he actually is. He's gonna focus on hitting this guy. I mean, sure. Hit my most unreliable player. That's one thing to do, at least, I guess. The good news is he's doing it with the right guy. If you're gonna do it, make it hurt. Didn't hurt. So now you're just kind of stuck there. And I've got a lot of field to play with. More importantly, I've got this guy. I really want him dead. I want him to suffer. Good on you, pal. Okay. You're going to here. We're just going to keep working guys off the pitch. That's what we want to do. That was the worst choice. Ew, he licks him. That's so gross. That's nasty. And kind of hilarious. Alright, you to there. You to here. That's a good beast. Force him to deal with that if he wants to actually work with it. That'll work. Hey there, pal. Oh, I didn't get to injure him. Okay, but he is off the pitch, and that is already a start. It's not worth it. They can just stay there. Okay. You have guard. You don't. Let's go ahead and get you over here. Keep moving our guys. At this rate, we'll just wear him down. Sooner or later, bad things will happen to him. And I'm pretty happy with that, being a result that's possible. Alright, where do you go? You're gonna stay here. Because we want to make sure that he doesn't get too good of a hit on our Chaos Warrior there. You're gonna come over here to help back these guys up. Let's put you there, actually. That's a good spot for you. In turn. Keep doing things. Now, hopefully these guys stay off the pitch. Because if they do, he's going to be down a lot of mans. And that's not so good for him. However, I'm starting to run out of turns to get up the field. Question, do I really want to do that? I mean, do I have to get up the field? Like, really, do I have to get up the field? I could, instead, trust in beating the ever-loving bejesus out of his team, hope that he doesn't get enough returns, and he goes for that. Wow, that is not a good choice. That is so dangerous. Hope that he doesn't get a lot of returns here. And then just basically, for the second half, rely on taking him down since he doesn't get the enough guys. Yeah, he's going to cram all these guys on here. That's just fine with me because it's really putting more guys in danger than it's actually doing any good. He has this obsession with hitting my Beast of Nurgle for some reason. Oh, just regen. I'll be fine. Skip. Regeneration does a thing. But see, he just puts this guy here, and it's like, that guy is actually in trouble now. You realize that, yes? He is not going to just stay alive. Bad things are about to happen to him. I'm gonna start hitting these guys and knocking them down and hopefully hurting them. Hopefully hurting them. That would just be nice. Alright, he's down three dudes. I'm down one. I can probably just start basing. If he wants to play that game, I can probably just base up everybody. Start dealing damage. You go to here. You go to here. You're gonna blitz here. You're gonna hit him. You're gonna stand up. Okay, I don't care. He's running out of guys, and it's not working out for him. Alright, we're gonna base. We're gonna play aggressive. First off, let's see how this goes, because this matters. We're gonna go for this. Fuck it, greed reroll. Come on, greed, do a thing for me. Stay. Greed didn't do a whole lot. But I am gonna step here. bring you over here. I'm happy to take you this way. That's a start at least. Follow up. That's why you're here. In hopes of knocking this guy down. Very good. Stay. And stomp. See if we can get something nice out of it. 58%. It's not great, but I've got a bench he doesn't. And a single injury becomes a big deal. Yes, wrap that guy all the way around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You could go all the way around. He could make the full damn movement if he really wants to. The problem is he doesn't have any recovery if he does that. I do. I've got plenty of guys around here who can just pick up the ball and walk away. It's not a big deal. And it's his first move, which is not wise. Okay. Where's my claws? Get ready to do a thing, claws. We're gonna put you here. We're gonna put you here. You need to move up pitch to somewhere safe. You need to cut him apart. Perfect. Follow. And that's actually a good foul. You can actually come to here. I don't want him too close up here or anything because I don't want him to get hit. I have other people who can take that punch a little bit better. Yeah, alright, we'll set you here. We'll put our dodge guy here. Actually, we're going to put him up here, just so that we've got a little bit of extra protection. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to here. And then this guy is going to get stomped on, nice and tough. I would like to see him suffer. An 83%, I like that. And it's on a really good piece. Sooner or later, something's gotta go wrong, right? Ah, there it is. It went wrong. It finally went wrong. It had to happen eventually, right? But I'm okay with it. That's what these guys are for, is getting knocked down and not doing much. That is not a good place for him, because I still have turns to do my own thing. That's just asking to get punched in all the worst ways. Fortunately, this guy is not, so he should set this guy up here. He's still going to blitz with that beast again, I'll bet it. No, he's not. He actually wised up. That's good. That's good. Yeah, using the claws, like you should. That's the way to do it. Gets the knockdown. Is it bad? Subway, you gonna live, buddy? No, he isn't. It's going to be a fucking injury that sticks. Of course it is. But it's just a badly hurt. It's not terrible. That sucks. That fucking sucks. We were hoping for not that. But we will deal. That's fine. It pretty much limits him to this. He's got a bunch of guys that are stuck here, and a bunch of guys we can punish, and hurt, and punch, which will be nice. Putting more guys up there is asking me to hit more guys. It's not actually helping you. I have enough dudes to out to base you. I can still outnumber you. You are doing absolutely nothing good with this. That did absolutely nothing, because this guy's just going to go here. I still have a reroll. Guy's just going to go there. You have guard, yes. Excellent. I would like to punch him in the face, or him in the face. Could do him. He's got guard. He's actually not a bad choice either. Alright. That guy's base. This guy can handle it. A mighty blow on you definitely doesn't hurt. I guess we're not going to get that then. That part sucks. No, we're not gonna. We're not gonna take that. That's not worthwhile. End turn. We've still got dodge, we've still got ways out of here. We should be just fine. I wouldn't say he's playing smart, but he's certainly getting some good luck with the armor breaks, and that's what you need with Nurgle, is to break. That is so fucking stupid. Actually, no, he's got a 63. He can make that. He's got a reroll. He has not had to spend much of anything on rerolls. Yes, just continually base dudes. For no reason. He gets out. Does he knock me down? Gets double both down. I can completely handle that. Nope, not a knockdown. Sucks to be you, pal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I can get out of there just fine. Alright. Of course. I just want him to fail with that beast at one point. He's made some very questionable moves with it. And it would be very nice to see that just come apart on him. But it's not to be today, apparently. Nah, it didn't do anything. Okay. So, stand you up. Knock you out of the way. Perfect. Hey, it's an armor break. Okay, question. Do I have anything I can actually do here? Not really. In that case, we're just going to run it in. He tried to base up way too late. Like, he had no control left. It was far too late to be basing me. If he had done that sooner with his rolls, I think he would have gotten the ball from me. That's kind of funny. That's not. All right, you can have them. There. He can have that. I don't care about those. I don't care about rotters. They're not too important. Now, hopefully these guys fail all that shit again, because that would be nice. Holy shit, that's a lot of rolls. Hmm. Good news is Mighty Blow and a guard piece are coming back. Bad news is I don't know if Garbage Truck's going to stick around, and he's pretty good. There's a lot of pieces here that could actually go off that are kind of important for me. It might have been worthwhile not to make that touchdown, because I'm looking at this and I've been like, if I had done this any other way, probably could have done some serious damage. Another get the ref. That's double refing. What he should do is make this a 3-die. Oh, it already is 3-die. Yeah, just take these blocks and take the 3-die. It works for me. Looks pretty good. Block does a thing. Hey, he lives. Takes the 3-die. Knocks him down. That actually, according to this, I'm not sure why it does different orders here, but according to this, that means that he actually got the, he would have gotten it there. The 3-die is actually what got him the knockdown, which is nice. Works out. Maybe it's backwards because he's looking from the other side of the pitch. That could be it. Makes sense. And he's gonna foul a rotter. Oh, dude. That's just silly. That's silly stupid. You're fouling a rotter, buddy. It's a rotter. He is not valuable. I assure you. He fouls a rotter. Oh my god. That's the guy I'm playing with right now. He risked a Pestigore for a rotter. That is the guy I'm playing against. Okay, that was a thing. There we go. 1 SPP. Pass complete. Very good. How bad is this? This is where it cuts. Oh, he only got one guy back. Now. Oh, wow. He got fucked. Yep, that is what Sweltering Heat does. He did not do well on the rolls, and the Sweltering Heat was very unkind. You know what? Let's do... No, where's my... I hate you sometimes, game, but we will work it out. I don't know why you're giving me guff here, game. I don't appreciate it. Alright, eat up some rotters, because they're junk. Spread our guys out. May as well just do something simple. This will be fine. I like where this is going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dudes on the pitch versus my full team. That sucks for him. That's why you get a bench, though. They're very important. This is not enough to defend. This is not enough to defend jack fucking shit. This is so bad for him. Very, very bad. Why does he have an extra reroll? Does he have 5 rerolls naturally? Why? That's too many. That's just too many rerolls. This just ends so poorly for this guy. It will take some pretty crazy shit to make this work. You would want this guy. The reason I'm putting this guy here is because if he's gonna blitz with the claws, my options for him to hit are water treatment, or one of these dodge guys. And the reason I want that dodge guy up there is because that will force him to... That's going to force him to do something that he doesn't want to do. Let's see. If he gets, he gets a knockdown against this guy, he's got one less opportunity to knock me down because of dodge. So he has to get a pow. If he gets a dub skulls, he has to roll, or a both down, he has to re-roll it. If I force him to re-roll it, then he loses a re-roll. If he doesn't re-roll it and takes the both down, he has a chance of getting injured himself, while my wrestler does not, and still provides him with two options to knock down. Water treatment, I think, is who's got wrestle. Yeah, he's the dude with wrestle. So, by all sense, you want this guy on it because it's just less likely to cause damage. Yep. And that's what I figured he would do. And that's what I wanted. Dodge does a thing. I don't think he even knows I had dodge. Yes. Fucking focus on this. This is what you should be doing right now, you dumb, dumb bastard. Oh my god. That's hilarious, though. And that's actually more hilarious because he got past the loner. And very typical of Blood Bowl. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. You're going to here. You are covering the ball. I think we're going to make a couple of dodges with him. You're coming to here. You're going to be the one to punch him. I don't want to pick up the ball yet, because I don't have anywhere to go with it that doesn't put me on the line there and require GFIs, and I just kind of don't want to spend that right now. He can be risky. I don't need to be risky. Let's do this. Kill a man, if you would, please. Go ahead and move you. Oh no, you can't. I don't want you to dodge. That's fine. Oh, that wasn't... I'm an idiot. I blitzed with the wrong dude. I, for some reason, thought that I was doing it with water treatment. So I'm just a little... I'm a little dumb. That's alright. This is plenty to work with. And I'm pretty happy with this right here. Take the three die. Really stupid happens. That's fine. It's bound to. I don't really want to take the one die. I'm pretty happy with what I got. Yes! Put that guy there. That will end so very well for you. That is a terrible place to put him, because this guy will blitz him. I'll find a way to surf him, one way or another. He has to dodge. It's all bad. He can't pop the ball. If he pops the ball, it's just terrible for him. But he gets the dodge, which is pretty lucky. Yeah, we'll dodge. We don't need him. I don't have to worry about it right now. Popping the ball does me good, not you. That's only good for me. And now I can surf this guy, which I'm pretty eager to do. Wow, he's just going all kinds of crazy with it, isn't he? That's funny. I just don't feel bad for him. I just don't. I'm happy to keep doing this. I'm gonna put trash on his guys and just make him dodge a lot, make him die. Are you my guard piece? No, you're my guard piece. Alright. Wheel. I think we're gonna put you here. You're the claws. I want you off the pitch immediately. That sucks. That sucks less. We're gonna put you right here. Stay. And we're gonna use you. Okay. Stand you up. Move you to here. Excellent. And then we'll use the wrestle piece to try and send him off. As long as we can get rid of this guy, I'm pretty happy, all things considered. Excellent. Off the pitch with you. You can no longer hurt my guys, and I'm pretty happy. From here. Go ahead and take this to get you off the edge in case something goes wrong. That's beautiful. And now you basically just wait places to see if you can do terrible things to people. Just a push. I shouldn't have pushed him there. I just realized I had that beast separated. Could have put him right here and been just fine. Would have been smarter. Oh well. At this point, I don't think it's going to matter too much. I think we're going to be okay. Ka-ding! Who's getting the touchdown? I'd like you to get the touchdown. I want a tackler. That would just be nice. More block on the team wouldn't hurt either, though. I could get a... You know what? This is a rare chance for an actual Chaos Warrior touchdown, or Nurgle Warrior touchdown. I should probably take it. Make these guys more reliable. It doesn't do him much good. That's just dumb. He's forcing himself into these things. Like, you don't need to do that right now. That's not a block that needed to happen. And definitely wasn't worth a reroll. See if we can knock you down. Yeah, not today. Hey, there we go. Do you have guard? You don't have guard. Alright. Then, you're here. You come to here. You put up the guard. All of his guys feel bad. We take the ball. Could I go for a Nurgle touchdown? Probably. I think it might be okay just to get one of these guys a level up. Question is, do I really want to risk putting myself on the pitch again? He's definitely going to get, like, a bunch of these guys back. Honestly, if it weren't for Sweltering Heat, I think I'd go for the touchdown, like, now. Since Sweltering Heat's on the Sweltering Heat is an effect. I can't trust it to not screw me. So I think I'm just going to play it safe. And I'm pretty sure this guy just soft conceded. At which point, you know, that's just the way things go. Sure. Yeah, if he doesn't act this turn, I'll probably just cut the video and come back whenever the end of the game comes around. If he's gonna throw a fit, I'm not interested in waiting for it. And that appears to be what this is. Yep, it looks like he's just quit. What a baby. So you're going to run down here. We'll get the touchdown on water treatment, probably give him tackle, make him into a good sacker. And then from there it's just easy peasy. That is the whole game. Especially if he sits still the entire time. There we are. All right. Well, you know what, folks? That's just fine. I will see you guys shortly after the after this whole thing finishes up. I'm not going to make you sit through four more turns of this. I will see you after the game. All right, folks. We are back. We have everything we need here. I mean, it was not an entertaining time. The guy basically just sat there the entire time. So, life was not very amusing. But we finally have a chance. We have tackle. Figures that water treatment, the same guy I get that touchdown with, gets the MVP as well. So basically it was a wasted opportunity to level up two people rather than one. And Nuffle took some amusement from that, I am positive. But that'll do it. I hope you guys at least enjoyed up to that point. It was a kind of a crazy game, but weird things were happening. But from here, we're pretty much good. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, feel free to leave a like. You can subscribe for more content every Monday through Friday, and I hope I see you in the next video.